In paragraph G44, here's the news with Brittany Patrick.
Today's news. There's a lot of things going on. And you know it. You could have heard of it. On your TV. On your TV. There's a lot of things going on. Today what happens in the afternoon. Someone stole money at the Freedom Bank. And yesterday's, someone stole stuff from the store without even paying. That's a real bad thing. And you know what that can happen. A lot of times. And if your parents ever do that, just tell the police or just call them. And a lot of things that are going on. And temporal of the shows, that's not where you're going to get them from. You're going to get them from real life. Not fake. First of all, right now, there's lots of things going on. So, you'd rather be very careful about all these things. Kidnapping, too. Yesterday, there was lots of kidnapping. Kidnapping a child. The name was Jefferson Rollers, Alma Zelinsky, Kevin Zelinsky, and Peril Zelinsky. Those are the people who got kidnapped yesterday. That person who kidnapped got under arrest. His name was Harry Charles. Harry Charles was not under arrest. But if he was under arrest, he could still be innocent. Still, if he's under arrest, he must be offered. If he's offered, he will be still on. Thank you. Bye.
Now here is Brittany Patrick with the weather, her twin sister.
It's a so stormy up there. You know, you should be careful on your cars. Make sure you don't slide or any of that. It's very dangerous out there. You should be careful out there. No matter what the ice goes, or any of that, the trees are dangerous. Yet today was an ice storm. Thursday, 2 days ago, was a bad ice storm. That's why they will cancel school on Thursday. They canceled Thursday because that is where the area is cold near each way. Make sure you wear your coats, hats, mittens, or gloves, or a scarf, or a sweatshirt, snow pants, boots, all of that stuff. So I'd rather you wear that. Near the time, usually, my sister always wears them. Her name is Lindy. Lindy is very good. And she knows that she has the right of stuff she does outside. And that's the reason why. She wears mittens, gloves, hats, all of the stuff you need for winter. Finally, it's winter. Finally, it's January 4th. And once it's January 4th, you will have the best time. My sister's birthday is on March 9th, and my birthday is just after her birthday. I think you should just know in your books that you should be in. I hope you got a lot of good presents. Now have a good weather day. Hi, my sister's coming back today. She's going to tell us about the news again, just like the weather today. The weather is so bad out there. Thank you. We are coming up to the next thing.
Back to the news with Brittany Patrick.
Hi, again I'm back. Today's introduction. We still have lots of people getting taken away, all these things. To the parent or teacher, make sure when there's things going on in your school, just tell a parent or adult. Make sure that, or tell another kid to go tell the teacher, or really who's in the building, but it has to be an adult. So, maybe you have the right thing to do that you still know. And first of all, you know that all the dangerous stuff, please don't do. Matches, that could start a fire in your house. All of those things. Make sure you don't play with matches. If you do, have your brother or sister like that, tell. Or tell a parent. Never, ever play with matches. That could start a fire. You want a fire in your house. If you do, maybe you should just be a little bit serious now. We're not playing games. This is important. And if we do it, not good. Now, we will see you next year of January 5th. Bye.
That didn't do anything.
It's not.
get this to work? I don't understand this. I don't go out of my view. Okay. Let's see what happens if I pause. Today, this girl who is filming the new motion picture, Secret Spy Jones, coming out this summer to theaters near you. And here she is.
Hi, I'm Lisa. I'm the one who made this movie. I'm doing a lot of wonderful things. I can't believe I'm doing this movie. I can't believe I'm going to be on TV someday. That's the best thing. First of all, I'm a spy, Jones, and that's for the best karateists. I've been doing a lot of karate, all the time, and I know a lot of karate. So well, I think I'm going to keep doing it over and over again. So next time, if you do it, that would be the best thing. So maybe you should just copy me every time. The movements are so good. You can even copy them from the pictures. Download the pictures online. That would be the best thing to do all the time. 1 through 10 is a lot of pictures. That is the most pictures that you'll see from the whole entire movie. They come to all the world of the pictures. They even have 1 through 100 pictures. That is a lot of pictures from this filming. Isn't it? It is, sure, but it should be the best pictures. I think I would be talking with you for a long, long time. Then that would be the goodest thing. I think that my little brother named Kevin Zlinski, he's the best group. He can do all the cool things. He likes Star Wars, Episode 2. I think he saw it in the movie theaters. I think he did, but I think he likes karate too. But he never did it before. He likes fighting. He likes playing with my little sister, Julia Zelensky. She is the best. She's so cute. And she loves to play Right Around the Rosie a lot. But at least, I think I'm better off doing filming now. Next time I'll see you after The Spy Secret Spy Jones 2 will be next year. Bye. Hi. I'm Becky. I'm still going to film out my tape. Do you understand that all the time you understand? The moments of silence is one thing, but there's too much violent stuff in this movie. Harness. A lot of fighting. All that stuff. My mom usually yells at me. That's why I wanted to film out this movie. So maybe you can just watch it. Maybe all the time. Maybe lots of times when you like it. And then, you know the first thing that you would be Han. When you're Han, that means there's no place like home. When you're no place like home, then I think you would like it. And then, of course, you know when you have the best tape. You know if you sit back and watch it, you'll know if it's good or not. So that's the good thing you should do. Now, I think you should know that we have a lot of things to do out. Filming out is the best thing.
Will you be taking questions from the audience today?
No.
No. There's going to be a lot of upset people here today. They're expecting you to. I mean, there's a big film release coming up. Yes, exactly.
I want to know if you're gonna like this movie.
Okay. Well, they have questions for you, but I think I'm going to like this movie. Anyways, we'll take questions from the audience. Okay. First question is from Douglas, looks like Seymour, from the Miami Herald. He wants to know what gives with the new hairdo. And are you still dating that boy from NSYNC?
It's just because I'm a spy. That's all.
And the second half of the question, on the record, are you still with the boy from NSYNC, or is that... is that over with?
Over with!
Okay. Next question. Jennifer Jones from the Jenny Jones program would like to know what your secret to longevity is. What is your secret to longevity?
That if they would...
Do you know what longevity is? Means living a long, long time.
Okay, that's weird.
Okay, sorry. Next question. When is the last time you read a good book, and what was the name of the book? Would you recommend it to other kids?
My favorite book is Amelia Bedelia.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
My favorite one is Amelia Bedelia and the Baby.
Last question from the audience is from a little boy in Texas named Fish. That's what it says on the paper. Anyways, Fish would like to know, how hard is it being a child star and the center of attention all the time? How do you deal with it?
Is that what it says?
That's what it says, yep.
Where? For real?
Yeah.
What did you say?
What is it like being a star, a child star, and always the center of attention?
I think that.
Yeah?
Yeah. These are my favorite books.
Oh. Any last comments for the audience?
Nope.
TV viewers at home?
Nope.
You're going to tell us what this movie is going to be about when it comes out? What's the story?
It's about a spy.
Okay, I would have gathered that, but...
who tries to get away from her parents.
Mm-hmm. Why does she want to get away from her parents? Can you tell us?
Because
can you elaborate a little bit?
Her parents yell at her a lot.
Oh.
And she doesn't like the way that happens. So she wishes she could have her own friend that would be nice to her. And she had no friends. So this film will be coming out on DVD and tape soon. And make sure your cassette works.
That's
because
very important.
If it doesn't, bring it back.
Very important of you to bring that up. Thank you. Because a lot of folks don't think of that. They just put the tape in that doesn't work, and they just sit there and watch it, and they assume it's a bad movie, and it's actually because the tape doesn't work. Which is an awful shame when that happens. Well, thank you for that interview. That was wonderful. Give yourself a round of applause, because you think highly of yourself, obviously. And thank you for your time. Hope you'll come back and join us sometime.
Okay.
Goodbye, television audience.
Bye.
What do you want to do next?
Now, I think I'm going to tell all karate moves.
All karate moves? Like, you know,
well,
all 3 trillion of them?
Well, the moves aren't going to be in the movie.
Oh, okay.
I'll show you. This karate move is the best.
Hmm.
And one karate move that is my favorite. Jump in.
impressive.
And my other move that I barely can do, that might not be in the movie because I don't know how to do it, it's doing a backflip and landing on your stomach like a spider.
Okay, well, let's see that one real quickly.
Well, I don't know how to do that.
Well, just try it.
No!
We have a full medical staff on board. If there's a broken back or something like that, we can rush you into neurosurgery.
No.
No? Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. It sounds exciting. We hope you get it done so we can see it. Keep working
First
on it.
First of all...
Are those your spy spectacles?
Yes,
oh my goodness.
They have little buttons on the side.
Mm-hmm.
This button says poo.
Oh, wow.
And when it says poo, that means hit it, and then little lights will come on that part where you hit it.
Okay.
And
what does it have to do with poo, though? How does poo come into play? I mean, what, does poop come out of it or something?
What?
You said poo. You press a button that says poo. What? How does that relate
to
anything?
Well, a light comes up. And it's just the spiral.
That's like a poo light. Okay, good.
And it's green.
Okay.
And my spy book is so fun. It's all different kinds of stuff. And if you want to see it, we can see it. But I bet I don't know where it is. I have to look for it before the film starts. Anytime. But! If you want to use these glasses, just throw them into the camera and then it will pop through the TV. effects will be so amazing on this.
Effects? Special effects, you mean?
Yeah.
I think you said like a fax. You know, when you get a fax, like on a telephone.
So.
Okay.
I think that's going to be good. And I think we're running out of time now.
No, we've got about 10 more minutes to fill.
Okay.
So, find some way to entertain us, Brittany.
Balls.
Your electric balls.
Oh, right here.
Okay.
They work as special.
They work
but
as...
But if you hang them on here, they don't work as any kind of special.
How do they fit on there, do they?
When they fit on here, that means you stick. And the bomb is a you stink bomb. So.
Ow. Hey. That was not.
Is that on camera?
Obviously, yeah.
Cool.
Cool.
I'm happy I'm gonna be on TV.
Yeah, me too. This may be used against you someday, though. You realize
Someone
this, don't
drew
you?
Someone drew this. This came out so good.
I wonder who that is. You wouldn't be playing up yourself, would you?
Stitch!
Hey, that's a... What is that?
Stitch.
Stitch, and it looks like a surfboard.
With Lilo! I saw that movie in theaters.
Yeah, and there's a picture
with
of
my father. And that's
very nice school picture from this year.
And...
She's very pleased to get that for Christmas. Here she is.
Don't get the you stink bomb. It really stinks! Just like you!
Okay, anyways, next. What's the next subject? Okay, let's... Oh, that's going to get myself, isn't it? That's me sitting on the couch with my gut hanging out just a little bit. You can see that. Thank you.
I hope you don't understand that when my collapse comes in, that's my person who hates me. And then...
What was the word you used again?
Collects.
That's their name, or that's what they're called?
That's what they're called. Of course you know that.
Of course I know that.
I know how to talk in Hawaii. I have one of the songs.
I bet you do.
Two.
I would know. I'm the one who downloaded them for
you. Did you ever go under the sea?
Several times.
And my girl that used to have a funny tail. You bet. You can download this online. And then, once they're Burger King and get a soda, please. Go get a soda! Go get a soda! Unleashed, my sister is unleashed.
Your sister is unleashed or unleashed? What does that mean?
Unleashed.
Oh.
Unleashed? You're unleashed. You're under arrest.
You seem like an angry young lady. Is there a reason for that?
Because I'm a spy.
Of course, I should have known. I'm sorry.
You know that my sister is coming in tomorrow.
Coming in where?
I'm you! She's gonna walk on your head.
Take a commercial break now, and we'll be back.
See? What's up? I thought you said you wanted some. Oh my god. Ew, my hand tastes like ketchup. Put the stove on!
It's a bag. What are you talking about?
It's a stove! Oh, Goofy Man. Take your Goofy Man.
You're supposed to be doing a commercial, Brett. What's going on? What's the deal?
This is my picture of Julia, my little sister.
Yeah, someday she will be so incredibly happy that you do that for her. Looks like she only has two teeth. Is this true?
Those aren't teeth.
Oh.
Sorry. Take your paper towels and then feed them to the bar.
Hey, a little earthquake. Blah! Earthquake. Earthquake. Okay, earthquake's done.
What are you doing?
Okay, we'll go back to the show now.